It's a romantic comedy, guys, as the title suggests, Hasee Toh Phasee. But comedy, typical comedy nahi hai. We're trying to make it slightly more odd and quirky. It's basically about these two characters who come together. My character being Nikhil Bhardwaj, who's not a typical hero. He's lost what he wants to do in life. He wants to make a certain amount of money in the film. He gets a lot of pressure from his family, a lot of pressure from his girlfriend. And how he interacts with her character, which is...
which is Meeta. I play a scientist जो थोड़ी mentally थोड़ी off है, normal नहीं है. Picture देखने के बाद आपको पता चलेगा क्यों वो ऐसी क्यों है. लेकिन अजीब से बात करती है, अजीब सा dress करती है और Sid का जो character है picture में वो भी हमेशा इसी में लगा रहता है उसको समझने में कि कैसी लड़की है. And उस odd से circumstances में कैसी हमारी love story शुरू होती है उसके बारे में है picture. बहुत ही sweet, simple सी film है, प्यारी film है. जब आप देखेंगे आप खुश होकर निकलेंगे. Actually, I don't think I have too much experience. I've only done 3 films. But I still feel, even in Hasee Toh Phasee, I was treating it like my first film. I was feeling that this is the first time I'm acting, this is the first time I've ever done anything. And both of us workshopped and rehearsed a lot. Both of us really prepared for our roles because, especially for me, it was a very teda character to play. I had to fix things with the director, with the writer. But I think you guys can definitely expect, I hope, a good performance from both of us in the and the rest of the cast in the film. I think you can expect something different because I have done very Indian looking roles which have been enthusiastic and happy-go-lucky.
She's playing Gujarati for the first time.
I'm playing Gujarati. Yeah. I'm also playing a very, very strange odd character, not heroine at all. Yeah. So I think you can expect a lot of fun.
Parineeti as an actress is great. We've all seen her work before. I think this character did require a lot of rehearsal, a lot of preparation, I think, to figure out her particular quirkiness, you know, without giving out too much about the film. And I think she's done a great job. Sometimes we used to crack up seeing her on set. We've cracked up so much, you know, behind the camera or even front of the camera here. So yeah, we've had lots of fun shooting the film, and I think that's lots to do with Parineeti's energy, her talent, and yeah, it's great overall. I think we've come up with a great film, all because of her.